6:45, time for Weather on the Fives, and we're talking about heat, and especially for those, I think some high school kids are already starting summer camp.
Oh, we just got an information about a football camp, yeah. Wolf football camp, second week of the Oklahoma defensive back, DJ Wolf's three-week camp beginning tonight at Moore High School. So give them a preview of what they can expect
I'm
out there.
I'm hoping they don't have all the pads and everything up because that's going
to
be hot.
Oh, it's going to be hot. But I imagine they have all their stuff set in place to relieve them from the heat. After all, it is July. But it's smart to have it at night. Temperatures will be cooling off throughout the camp. It starts at 6 and it goes till 9 at 693. Heat index should still be close to 100. Need to stay hydrated through 7:30 and even into the evening. We're looking at about 86 by 9. So certainly warm out there for that event going on. Got a little animation on there. It's going a little slow. It's repeating. That's probably pretty similar to what my football throw would look like anyway. We have some heavy rainfall here across parts of northern Missouri, also stretching. That's all staying south of Chicago, north of St. Louis, here close to home in Oklahoma City. We are nice and dry, and that weather system is not expected to make it to us, not even close. Right around 75 in the metro, 79 in Stillwater, 80 in Tulsa. And as we head through the afternoon hours, we're going to be seeing those heat index values over 100. Right around 79 already, 87 in Tulsa. Already feels almost 90 degrees in Tulsa. And later today, it'll be up to about 110. Heat index right around 105. And as we head through the afternoon hours, 96, 100 for Woodward and about 97 for Clinton. And yep, you got it. Once again, in the 70s overnight. No major changes with that really for the next 7 to 10 days. As we head out and about, frontal boundary stays to the north, and that'll produce some heavy rainfall to our north even tonight. But we're looking hot and dry here close to home. A lot of tropical moisture is going to be coming up, though, from the Gulf of Mexico. We actually have an area of disturbed weather in the Caribbean that we're watching very carefully for tropical development. And over the next several days, a lot of that tropical moisture is going to be heading up through the Gulf and also into Texas and possibly up our way as well. 96 for your daytime high today. We'll be around 95 for tomorrow. You know, this is actually pretty close to average. Your average highs are in the 90s this time of year. And our records are in the triple digits. We're not even going to be close to triple digits, but we are going to be very close to those average highs. And then into the weekend, expect a chance for a few afternoon showers, maybe a few storms, heavy downpours possible. But if you do see rain, it shouldn't last too long. Highs will be in the 90s. Certainly not the hottest place in the country, though.